The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Austin, Texas. Weighing in at 275 pounds.
What is he doing out here?
Oh, I think it's fairly obvious, Saxton. He's a man on a mission.
Looks like the referee is motioning to these superstars, trying to get them into the ring.
Yeah, come on. Let's get this match started the right way.
Well, I, for one, don't see anything wrong with this.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. And here's a
perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Series of reversals.
Suplex.
Double axe handle. Big clothesline.
Corey, when you're going up against a top flight talent like Seth Rollins, what's the key to finding victory?
When it comes to Seth Rollins, I think you have to put the pressure on early and keep it on. Any chance you give Rollins in this match to regroup is an opportunity for him to turn the tables on you. A chance for him to enact one of his strategies. So once you start swinging, don't stop.
Technique reversing Rollins.
Oh, clothesline! Countered it just in time.
Can't quite get him there.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead. Full Nelson applied.
Yes! Dragon suplex!
Stomping down!
Rollins dodges in the nick of time. Proving a bit slippery for them there.
A counter answered by another counter. Perhaps a unique suplex.
Wrist clutch suplex. Perfect.
Close to a three count.
I am surprised the count went that far.
Ooh, knee right to the spine.
Make your legs go numb.
He switches it back around.
He knows how to avoid contact.
Oh, a kick to the face.
God,
he's looking a little off balance.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Fisherman suplex. Shoulders down to the count.
Two.
And he breaks the cover.
Just got scary close to the three count there.
There's a big reversal by Seth Rollins. Into the corner. Yeah. Able to counter. Sling blade!
Steer clear of that. Going after the arm.
Fujiwara armbar. Incredible pressure.
Nicely done.
He's got him scouted. Turned that one around.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Just like that, Rollins dodges.
Sling blade.
Has it hooked in.
Inverted vertical suplex.
Jarring.
He gets out of the way.
Look at that insult to injury with that one.
Oh, what a kick.
Staved off that attack. He avoids the damage.
Drop kick.
Beautiful.
He takes control.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Ooh, a planted knee.
Ouch.
Oh, knee to
Rollins' chances are whittling down.
I like the pressure being applied to Rollins here, not giving him a chance to regroup.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
What an uppercut. That'll cost some teeth. Oh, knee to the jaw.
Well, that's bad. Seth Rollins' face is making me weak to my stomach.
And here comes the cover. Hooks the leg. Wait a minute.
1, 2.
Just gets the shoulder up.
He almost finished him off in short order.
Rollins just a step too slow.
If he was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it.
Exchange of counters there. Hooked up.
Great power.
Inverted suplex. Seth Rollins just getting dismantled.
This can't be how Rollins envisioned his night going.
Oh, a slam. Rollins struggling. Rollins in deep, deep trouble. Oh, turn down the lights. Kick everybody out.
Rollins down. What does he have left?
Two. Man, that was such a long and hard-fought match. He earned that victory.
Here is your winner, the Natural, Dustin Rhodes.
Looks like someone's come to play early.
Yeah, and clearly not in a mood
to win
any longer.
From Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 240 pounds.
Oh, that was ugly. Catching the competition completely unprepared.
Didn't even see it coming.
And we're getting dangerously close to the referee calling this match off.
These superstars need to come to their senses.
I hate to say it, but I think that ship sailed. I have no idea how you stop a fight like this now.
Oh, my God, what a kick.
Insulting.
Reigns had that scouted. Neckbreaker. He's one step ahead there. Counter after counter. Counter. And now there's an opening. He's taking some good hits. No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Insulting.
Ooh.
Yeah. Just mounted with punches and not. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
He turns it around.
Reigns able to sidestep.
Sequence of reversals there. Oh, right to the jaw. Could be an opportunity.
He fends off the attack.
He foiled that attempt.
Able to get out of the way.
Roundhouse kick on the mark.
This referee has seen enough and issued a warning.
Yeah, now is not the time to push the referee's patience.
Guys, we're about to see a fight.
I've been waiting a long time for this.
No one in the history of WWE has done for this company what John Cena has. Not only inside the ring, but outside the ring.
Polarizing as John Cena can be, there's one thing you have to respect about Cena, and that's his incredible work ethic. Yeah, night in and night out, Cena climbs into the ring and puts in the work. He values every chance he gets to show up for the WWE Universe and always gives 110%.
And he's gonna need to be careful with the man he's facing. Sheamus always has a short fuse, and I've seen the anger in him building for some time now. His temper is flaring.
That fuse is nearly non-existent at this point. Anyone so bold to step in the ring with the Celtic Warrior should be warned of an inevitable pounding.
Cena dodges out of that.
And Sheamus is countered. Interrupted surge against Cena here.
Fantastic offense from Sheamus.
Yeah. Sheamus dodges that one.
We know how dominant Sheamus is, Corey. So what needs to be done tonight to put the Celtic Warrior away?
You need to take out his legs, which power the devastating brogue kick. If you don't neutralize this, it can be lights out in a hurry. Reciprocating the initial reversal.
He eludes the contact.
Answering back.
Uh-oh.
Working to neutralize that arm.
Attack after attack from the Celtic Warrior.
Cena needs to find some energy fast.
Oh, the weakening arm breaker. Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Shows Sheamus's temper has reached its boiling point.
He got whipped into that corner. Gets him in position.
This is not going to end well for him.
Up on the top rope.
Hazardous part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go. Superplex. Hoisted up. Counter from the Celtic Warrior.
There's some power behind that punch. Cena stays off the attack.
Expected that one.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready.
Man, that was nasty.
Wow. Sheamus got all of it.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
Connects on the kick.
Oh, that can dislocate something.
Uh-oh. Oh, God, that hurt. Boom. Into the ring again. Cena with a shoulder tackle. And in comes Big Match John.
Don't throw a punch. Don't throw a punch.
Oh,
that never.
Time for your favorite thing.
I'm ready, Corey. Are you? Are you ready for the five-knuckle shuffle? Cena came here tonight ready to deliver 110% effort, and he is doing just that.
Yeah, but Cena's job's not done yet, though. And Cena finds himself on the receiving end. Uh-oh.
Shoulder, elbow, all affected with that.
I don't know how there's anything left in these superstar bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being emptied tonight.
Great reversal.
And Cena able to evade.
Oh, had that well scouted. Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Cena's looking absolutely powerless. Gets him with the counter. On the ropes, referee breaks the count. And a strong kick out in one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take. He's able to fend off the attack.
Sheamus denies the attack.
He grew tired of this smug attitude.
Look at Cena now. We know what he has in mind.
Cena! Sheamus is going to feel that one tomorrow.
Two! What in the world?
What a kick out. This is unbelievable resolve being shown by the Celtic Warrior.
And Cena has a...
Sheamus with the Irish curse, backbreaker, and a throw kick.
I knew Sheamus had this. String of offense.
Just look at Sheamus go.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Man, that was nasty.
Will Cena's survival instincts kick in? Sheamus with a big shot there.
Ooh, that was brutal.
Oh,
man.
Not
survive any more of those.
An incredible victory and a hard-fought one at that for this superstar.
Yeah, much deserved. What incredible matchup we witnessed here tonight.
Oh, no!
Apparently this superstar isn't done either.
No, not at all. The official trying to back the superstar away, but...
Enough! Enough! You proved your point.
Comes the beast.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Is that who I think it is?
I can't tell with that glare off your head, Saxton. Come on, they weren't even ready.
It's WWE. You know you always have to be ready for anything.
And the referee is motioning for these superstars to get into the ring where this match belongs.
I'm not sure there's any reasoning with them at this point.
Able to reverse.
Finds the advantage after a string of counts.
Edge is a Hall of Famer, an 11-time world champion, a Grand Slam champion. He's done everything in WWE, and now he's somehow better than ever. Corey, be honest. How do you even prepare for or stand a chance against a superstar like Edge? I mean, especially knowing there were no other superstars like Edge.
It's not easy, Cole, but it's also not impossible. Edge's injury history is well documented, as is his desire to bite off more than he can chew. Capitalize on the 9-year hiatus and the ring rust he's built up. Edge may be in deeper water than he should be right now.
He's absorbed some damage already. He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Punch!
And it's Edge getting out of that one.
Oh, he retaliates.
Back and forth from these competitors.
And another counter.
Oh!
Knee right to the gut.
Ooh, ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Oh, that knee will take the win right out of you.
Knee right to the midsection.
Knee finds the abdomen.
And the referee for this match is motioning to the superstars, saying they need to get into the ring.
Yeah, trying to steer this chaos where it belongs.
Thank you.
The following...
Multiple teams facing off in this tornado tag match.
In a tornado tag situation, you never know how many opponents will be targeting you. The only one on your side is your tag team partner. Straight to the knee.
Big punch by the mark.
Kick to the gut. He wants to rip past him.
Some of his win now. Punishing power slam. And he stonewalls Cesaro there. Well scouted by Humberto. Kick to the body. Here we go. No.
He'll fake me out again.
Hand of a face buster. Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
He can do it here. That's gonna hurt.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
I suppose you have to take the shot, but it's still too early to wrap up the...
Oh, here's the ball. And the leg lock applied. This is incredibly painful. Oh, I've got to tap it.
That left knee in peril, but he gets out.
Running hurricanrana. And he's able to count.
Kick right to the back.
Cesaro was coming.
Big
clothesline.
Good grief.
This is just ridiculous. Look at the power. This is downright superhuman.
Uh-oh, counter. And Garza is really still quicker.
Neckbreaker.
The WWE Universe is pouring red fuel on his fire right now.
What's he gonna do here?
The game is one step ahead.
Down he goes. And set him up.
Oh, yes.
That's gonna hurt.
Driven into the knee.
Oh, what a neck breaker.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
This man is a real force, Drew McIntyre. And here's a superstar that has all the tools to be one of the biggest names this business has ever seen.
I'm not ready to crown him as the next big thing just yet, but his performance in this match could sway me.
You're not the only person to be looking to convince tonight.
But tonight, he clashes with Drew McIntyre, a seasoned superstar who returned to WWE after a global wrestling journey where he saw it all and won it all.
Yeah, Drew's grappled with the very best talents all over the planet, but he came back here to prove that he has what it takes to hang with the toughest competition that there is.
Oh, solid kick across the back. McIntyre gets away from that. Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
He steers clear of contact.
Something that sticks out to me about Drew McIntyre across his matches is his incredible tenacity. Do you think that gives him an edge tonight?
I do. Drew McIntyre doesn't have one single ounce of quit in him. He knows that all that stands between him and a win here tonight is his own ability to just put his head down and go to work. The harder he scraps, the more relentless he is, the better his chances in this one.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Able to give him the slip.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Was mounted with punches.
It's not right in the breadbasket.
Dodges out of the way.
He saw that one coming.
That dodge can buy Drew time.
McIntyre reverses and looks to capitalize.
Good grief.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Kick to the gut. Arms hooked.
A future shot DDT. There's two. Kick out close to three.
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him.
Vicious right forearm. He was elusive there.
Saw that one coming. He's returning fire.
Able to carry that one.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
And Drew's weathered tough offense all over the world, but that one caught him hard.
Oh, meet the backside of an elbow.
Not allowing that to go on any longer. Oh, it's not going to be pretty. And the hesitation to deliver an attack ends up being costly.
He just barely dodges.
McIntyre vulnerable here.
Here we go. And a cut.
And breaks the hole, but damage has been done. Oh, that's a hard kick. And now McIntyre is being neutralized.
Drew doesn't usually allow his opponents to gain this much confidence.
Great.
McIntyre counters with power.
Claymore delivered. Will Drew close this out?
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Neckbreaker excellently executed.
Right to the spine.
Drew McIntyre is bleeding profusely now.
Producing a trampling. With the counter.
Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Crushing knee strike.
McIntyre must be getting phased by this attack.
Drew's power currently being suppressed.
Ooh, roundhouse connects. It's not going to be pretty.
Big slam.
Oh, man, that was nasty.
Another big move.
Oh, shot. Here we go.
And he may have felt his grip slipping, so he releases the hold.
Still was able to produce some considerable damage, though.
Stop to finish it off.
He's definitely being the aggressor here.
Yeah, he is sparing no energy right now.
Oh, McIntyre holding him at bay. Yeah. Neckbreaker.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal form.
Dodge right on cue.
And he barely evades.
Snapping the neck.
to the back.
Oh, that'll send a shock down your spine.
Oh, boy, he's stalking him, watching for an opening.
Tell you something, this has been building for a long time and it's finally gonna break down right now. I think you can really just feel the tension in the air.
You're absolutely right. I don't think we're gonna have to wait much longer.
No, not at all. He's gonna take the fight right to him. The official trying to prevent this from happening, but this is gonna be bad. This is gonna be really bad if it breaks down in the aisleway here.
Let him fight.
Matchup set to get underway, and this is going to be a good one. And from what we understand, Corey, we're going to be joined by a very special guest superstar on commentary, and here they come.
I couldn't be any more excited to get this superstar's point of view on the competition. I'll tell you what, the superstar inside the ring better keep their eyes on their opponent.
Yeah, indeed they better. And here's a superstar that has all the tools to be one of the biggest names this business has ever seen.
I'm not ready to crown him as the next big thing just yet, but his performance in this match could sway me.
You're not the only person to be looking to convince tonight.
Though his opponent has something to say about that. He himself has garnered a lot of experience and knows in this business you're either stepping up or being stepped on.
He's heading back to the ring.
He moves just in time.
Leaping into the wheelbarrow, up and around. Boom, DDT.
And now he
he's just being pushed around.
Yeah, he's being faced with a lot of adversity right now.
Vicious right forearm.
Escape just in time.
Oh, sent flying. He's reeling, slowly getting up. He's turning the tables.
Could be a chance for him to change the complexion of this match.
My goodness, did you hear that shot?
Big cross body.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Oh, what a counter. Look at him go, hammered away, and now the comeback. Momentum trying to be built here.
This thing is breaking down in a hurry. Someone better get control of this thing. Wait a minute.
What's he doing in there? Oh, the officials, he has no choice. He's got to call for the disqualification. This is outrageous. He ruined a great match. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Impressive reversal on Rollins.
Rolling elbow finds its mark.
Ouch.
Super kick.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious. Oh, ran in there. Outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.